Okay, and then the master is on this end. Laundry room, fairly decent size with cabinets, but the light does not work in here. It does have a tile floor and leads in from the garage, and then the master is a decent size. It's got crown molding. And the bathroom has tile flooring. His and hers sinks, garden tub, separate shower, the toilet over here, and two decent walk-in closets in the bathroom. Now going back out to the yard.